Alright, everybody, we're playing Stretch Super Slam. We're recording this on the same day as Trapper the Rapper.
Drop it down from there! Past your bedtime! Oh, that's it! Donkey! What's going on here? Oh, hey, Shrek, I didn't hear you come in with all that smashing, bashing, and crashing. Would you stop that, please? Donkey, Survivor Sherwood Forest is almost gone.
They're playing.
We need to get those little monsters to sleep quick.
I'm done.
Have you tried reading them a bedtime story?
Shrek is such a rookie.
You got a lot to learn about child reading. You think these wild, fire-breathing animals want to listen to some tired old bedtime story? Rookie, eh?
Yeah, well, beginner's luck.
All right, drunkies. Uncle Shrek is going to read you a fairy tale. Who wants to hear one? Oh, great. Now what are we going to do?
Book says highly flammable.
Maybe we could make up our own stories.
If you want my opinion, that's a big waste of time. Ain't nobody gonna fall asleep listening to some dumb old...
Once upon a time. As I was saying, once upon a time, in a land far, far away.
Actually, not bad graphics for a PS2 game.
Hey, shut the door! I got the air on!
Give me a shot of your best milk and a cookie chaser.
Milk and cookies? Monster!
Just mosey along, little churro. This is between me and my afternoon snack.
Fat chance, Herbo. So long as I wear a badge, no cookies get crumbled in this town.
So who's gonna draw first?
Gingerbread Man versus
Pussy Boots.
Get ready.
Gingerbread Man versus Pussy Boots. They should have gave him an actual name instead of Pussy Boots. I don't know, right? Yo, okay, you need to chill with that. Legit 3D Smash clone. Oh, that's the only thing it has going for it. And of course I can beat him, he keep getting the hand over and over again. How many times did I just smash him?
10 seconds left!
He didn't get any slams, did he?
You win!
And that's legitimately how every chapter ends. Nice.
Tonight on Knights, the brave men and metal lay siege to the Castle of Injustice.
I know you're in there, Donkey. I can smell a criminal a mile away.
You're an
need a breath mint? I ain't no criminal. I mean, it's not like I scarfed the queen's vegetable garden or took a bubble bath in the moat or shed all over the royal sofa. Okay, maybe I did some bad things, but at least I ain't no crown prince of plastic surgery.
Cannon, donkey, or you and your family will be going far, far up the river.
Oh, nobody messes with my family. Kiss my hairy hoof.
Over my muscular and heavily lotioned dead body.
Donkey versus Prince Charming.
The square is a normal attack and triangle.
Okay.
He's doing that Street Fighter.
Oh, wants to do the shield.
How you doing?
Triangle. You didn't even die that time.
Okay.
1 minute left.
You're taking forever to get up.
He's doing that deal.
Of course. Rest in peace.
Gator dot. Oh,
18 seconds left.
I can't even see the health bar. I'm so warm.
10 seconds left.
I was about to do it. I got it.
Oh my god.
Yo.
That's the end of the whole chapter. You win. There's no continuation or ending. Shrek is love.
Hey,
Shrek
dude,
is life.
Where's the party?
Look what you've done to my beautiful house! I'm gonna knock you out! Gingerbread Man versus
Gino!
He cuts himself off all the time! And of course, the Gingerbread Man conveniently has a G. Yeah, he conveniently has a G on his chain.
Of course.
Another dude doing the spin dash.
Mm-hmm.
legitimately wrecking him, and I'm not even trying.
Pull it up and give it to him.
Oh, but that's been it.
Bruh.
I'm dying. He ain't about to hit me with no smash. What you thought this was, cuz? You ain't about to hit me.
He's still.
Bruh, what was that? I legit just dodged the whole thing. And of course I can't use any weapons. I legit got it attached to my back, but I can't use it. Oh, now I can use it. Now I'm wrecking his... How did his car go back to normal? It's right there in the corner.
You win!
The whole fight was pointless. The car was literally back to normal. A new trophy, of course.
Yeah. Humpty Dumpty. Get ready.
I didn't even know that was a cutscene trigger.
I know, right? It legit gives you no indication of a cutscene starting at all.
I'm gonna find Humpty Dumpty.
Alright. Humpty Dumpty wasn't even in Shrek 3. He was in Puss in Boots.
I feel it.
Yep.
This way she can come for all this movie.
Alright. He's pulling a Metal Sonic on us. He be always running away.
No, I just... I did that kid.
Nice try. He's legitimately pulling a Knuckles on us. In Sonic the Fighters, all he does is back away from you. He doesn't even try to attack you.
Did that Sonic adventure.
Well... I guess this is one good thing about this game that it has over Smash. You can actually deflect things with your shield.
You can deflect some stuff in Smash 4, you can do. We're all in.
Like, you can immediately just block and then it deflects it.
That's what I kind of
mean. You win!
Yeah, at the last second.
Of course.
To peace and quiet since you moved next door.
Hey man, I can't chill out these hot riffs just so you can get your beauty sleep, because you ogres really need it.
What?
I said, too bad your wife isn't getting her beauty sleep, because she sure needs it.
I heard that. Someone's got to teach you some manners.
The face mask!
It did it. No.
And Fiona Ogre versus Quasimodo. Get ready!
He be cutting himself off all the time. And of course he just had to add Ogre at the end because who knows. Wow. No, no, it doesn't have team damage. No, I can't block for some reason. I legit can't block. I'm done. No, my smash won't come out. Now the slam won't come out. That double team though. It tried to run away. Now I can block. Yo, do it. Shrek. I swear to God, if you don't do it. King Arthur, of course.
Hey, buddy,
Sonic and the Black Knight jinxed it.
Right.
Whoa, slow down,
Pally. I speak five languages, but I don't know gibberish. Wanna take another whack at it?
Flat out explode when he chops it though. There were no gears or anything inside of that joint. It was just a speaker. So why would he?
He broke my shoe.
Get that. Ugh. Get it. As soon as you try to use it. Where?
What? He slammed some cheese.
The wooden boy. Cut him some slack. He's already not a real human. Yo!
What?
Yo!
But he hits me, but I can't hit him.
They cheated. You were poking right through him.
Grab him.
No. Levels of fake difficulty.
Oh my god.
Boy. Nah, you ain't about to do that to me. Don't even play. Yeah. How about I do your tactics? How you like it? How you like them apples? I like them apples. Throwing stuff at you. Everything. And then smashing him immediately. Alright, I got you. You know what? You about to eat this beehive. Where'd the beehive go?
It disappeared.
Of course.
Get yo.
Piglets.
Boy, get yo. Nah, eat the beehive. Of course. Nah, you ain't about to smash me. Nah, eat it, son. What you thought this was, cuz? Nah, he not smashing you. Yeah, what you thought this was, cuz? He legit thought he was about to wreck me, though, with all that cheating. Guess what? I gave him a taste of his own medicine. Of course, Donkey would get to tell a second story.
I'm bringing together the greatest chefs in the world. He created the most exciting cooking challenge ever. Let's meet our champions. Medieval Chef of Utensils. Medieval Chef of Cupcakes. And tonight's high cholesterol challenger, Humpty. Let's find out what today's secret ingredient is.
Hey, I ain't no secret ingredient.
I've got
of course
it was
a donkey.
Hey, look, I'm past my expiration date, all right?
Donkey versus Humpty Dumpty.
And
Captain Hook.
And
Gingerbread Man.
And now they straight up, they ganging up on me. They straight up trying to jump me. They straight up trying to jump me for no reason. They jumping me for no reason. My smash went away immediately. Of course now they're doing this to me. No, Humpty got it. Nah, screw that, Britt. Get in there. Nah, I ain't about to lose this. I swear, Captain Hook gets this smash on me, though. You know what, for a matter of fact, I'm getting rid of that joint right now. He ain't about to beat me. Whoa. Get your... Now you ain't going nowhere with that slam. Nah, I'm coming back for revenge. Could be having stuff to me.
Don't tell me you're spooked by a goofy old puppet.
No way, boss. But that wicked weirdo makes me a little uncomfortable.
Welcome to my laboratory! Have you come to donate your body to science?
Fiend, your dastardly schemes will progress no further. We three champions will put an end to your treachery. Hey, guys. Marionettas del Diablo.
Ah, okay.
I know I got. I can do it better last time.
Okay, you mother. You about to. Nah, you all about to lose. Yo. You sitting here doing nothing. I got something for you. Can I smash?
How do you even use this triangle smash?
You have to press triangle.
And then you just run into everybody?
Yep.
Oh, I didn't know that. I thought you had to like...
Basically, all that does is like make them dizzy, and that's it. What is up with all these cannonballs? Yo, Fiona, you better calm down with that. Yo, you better calm down with that. She ran right into the wall! Yo, you better back off. All y'all better back off. You ain't about to fill your gauge up. Not on my watch. Fiona just filled hers up, of course, at the last second. You mother. I'm after you now. Nah. Bring that. Oh, God. They trying to make a comeback at the last second.
10 seconds left.
They ain't about to make no comeback. I ain't allowing it. Time up. Who won? +5.
Mm. And the rest got, they got -2.
Of course, -5. Then I got 5.
Those stories are totally wrong, Donkey. You made me look like some kind of an ogre.
But everyone was telling the story.
Besides, I ain't the only one who made stuff up.
Don't look at me. Everything I said was true.
Hey, watch it, termite boy. You can blind someone with that thing.
Your friends.
Well, the gingerbread man ain't rich.
Would someone please put the stupid cat out?
Shh.
Oh, aren't they sweet?
And as they filed out of the room, the drunkies didn't wake up. And they slept.
They just say druggies?
Panic announcer guy, or I'll pound you into next week.
It straight up sounded like he said the druggies. Well, that's it.